come west from Turtle Bay.
There's a word that's overheard 100 times a day. Began, and only Margaret Truman ever will.
Four little letters that simply mean that antique dealers on Third Avenue up their prices when they have a new pair of pumps with bugle beads or a Tiffany lamp. And that's camp. In rummage shops way down on Bleecker, the jet set turns to bargain seeker in search for hats like Jackie Cooper once wore in the champ. Rather than a cocktail party way out in South Camp.
Camp.
Each chiclet chewing secretary can be an up-to-date American if she learns what Carol Channing once sang in the Vamp.
Woo!
That's Camp. Camp Town ladies sing this verse. Where can I buy a beaded purse? Give me Liberty Magazine, Deanna Durbin, and Gloria Jute. If you can't spend a week in Ghana or fill your bathtub with piranha, why not rent the Holland Tunnel and beep, beep, live on the ramp? Cause that's camp. So why not name your son Olivia and devote your life to trivia? Let's all be Tallulah Bankin and send the child to camp. That's the day of day in way to be way in contemporary slamp. Look, my dear, there's Betty Davis. She's cold and she's damp, but she's camp.